today, 9-3. Ripped by Varitek. Back it goes. Back. We're tied up. And you know that he's wired. He sprinted around the bases like the ball was in play. 3-3.
Just like that. Varitek comes up, gets a ball right in the middle of the K zone. And when you get a ball right in the middle of the K zone, that's usually what happens. Somebody's going to hit it hard.
Look at that.